spent some time here for reasons which are classified now. These silent, empty corridors were unsettling back then. They are still unsettling now.
You are in the Bibliothesa District, Inquisitor. Silence and a lack of social interference qualify as desirable parameters.
It's always a pleasure to share old memories with you. Deep into our sanctuary. They are wearing the iconography of the cursed Black Legion.
You might be late, Inquisitor, but it's never too late for vengeance.
Where you are, I will be there soon.
Emperor, you made it! There is no time to lose. The data vault is just a stone's throw away.
Stone's throw? It does not compute.
Never mind, Tech Priest. Lead the way, Archivist. Don't interfere, just stay alive. Compromised. You have served your purpose. I will deal with this traitorous scum personally.
The Emperor may be with you, Inquisitor.
Another lackey for the false Emperor. Your so-called holy order is weak and negligent. Now prepare to die.
I'm always ready for the final sacrifice, traitor. This is not my day to die. It's yours.
Emperor!
decipherable data fragments. Grade Alpha tech heresy.
A fortunate outcome, and yet I wonder. Such precision and such a great effort only to sabotage our work. There must be more behind this.
I have a pleasant surprise for you, Inquisitor.
You took your time, Inquisitor, but saving the Archive from the Black Legion intruders was a valuable contribution to our cause. Still, our work isn't over yet. While we were cleaning up the mess on the Tempesta Citadel, the whole Nereus system was hit by a full-scale invasion by the Black Legion. You will not leave until the presence of Chaos has been eradicated and their unholy influence has been cauterized. The Emperor protects.
The whole system is under attack, but according to the intercepted Vox messages, Nereus 3 and Nereus 4 have taken the hardest hits. Where do we start, Inquisitor?
Just mark me the bloodiest hellholes on the star map, Captain. We're going to war.